So good morning students. In the last class we have done the reading class for of this chapter, that is unit number 3, the silver arrow. So now we are going to explain this chapter. It was a sunny Wednesday in Nottingham. One of the sheriff's men came riding through the town. He took out a poster from his bag and hung it on a lamppost. A little boy was watching him. As soon as he left, the boy took the poster and ran off into the woods. So here in the first paragraph, students, so it was a sunny day. So one fine day, it was a sunny day. Sunny, which is the week, so that is Wednesday. So which is the day? That is Wednesday. It's a sunny day in Wednesday. In Nottingham. So in Nottingham, it was a sunny day on Wednesday. One of the sheriff men came riding through the town. So one of the sheriff's men. So meaning of sheriffs is a person responsible for maintaining law and order in a town. Who is responsible for maintaining law and order? So his men came riding through the town. So he came to the town. He took out a poster from his bag. So some of the men, he took out the poster. Poster means which has been written. You can see this is the poster which he is holding it in the picture. So he took out from his bag and hung it on a lamppost. So it was hanging on the lamppost. Lamppost means where you can see nearby your houses, street. They'll be calling in Kannada. In Kannada, they'll be saying like Bidi Deepagalu. So that is the lamppost. And there, so some sheriff man had came and he was hanging the poster to the lamppost. A little boy was watching. You can see the little boy who is here. So he was watching it. So as soon as the sheriff man went off, so when he went, so what did the boy do? The boy took the poster and he also ran towards the woods. So where is Robin? He shouted as he ran Sherwood Forest. The boy was looking for Robin Hood, the best archer in all of England. Robin Hood was the leader of the group of outlaws called the Merry Men. They all lived in the forest and wore green jackets. So after running towards woods, so the boy is asking, where is Robin? So after asking there, he was shouting. He was ran away and he was shouting for Robin. So where he ran? He ran towards Sherwood Forest. So the boy was looking towards Robin Hood, the best archer in the England. So archer means a person who shoots arrow with a bow. The meaning of archer is the person who shoots arrow with the bow. In all of the England, he is the best in the England. He is the best archer. Who is the best archer? Robin Hood is the best archer, and he is the leader of the group. So Robin Hood is the leader of the group of outlaws. The meaning of outlaws is people hiding from the law. So outlaws is people hiding from the law is called the outlaws, called merry men. So they all lived, so the group of people and the Robin Hood, they all lived in the forest. They were living in the forest and they were wearing the green jackets. Who were wearing the green jackets? Robin Hood and the group of people. Robin Hood took the poster from the boy and read it. So Robin Hood took the poster from the boy and he started reading. Lads, we are going to Nottingham. He called out his band of outlaws. The sheriff is holding an archery contest in 3 days. And the prize is silver arrow. So he is telling, the Robin Hood is telling to to the outlaws. The band of outlaws means the group of people with where there you can I told you, know, with the Robin Hood there are group of people, they are called outlaws. So he is telling to that people that there is a archery contest in Nottingham. So in Nottingham there is a archery contest. So the prize is what? The prize is a silver arrow. So in 3 days the contest is going to start. So the prize will be silver arrow. Don't go, it's a trap. He's trying to capture you, said one of his men. So one of his men is telling that don't go Robin Hood because it's a trap. He's trying to capture you. So it's one of his men is telling that it's a trap. They're trying to capture Robin Hood. So the one of his men is telling, don't go. Nonsense. He will never catch me. Robin Hood answered confidently. So confidently, he's telling that towards the people, he's telling that nonsense. He will never catch me. Who will never catch me? Sheriff will never catch me. He said, so Robin Hood said confidently. Robin Hood was a nobleman at one time, faithful to the king. When the king was fighting in a far off lands, he left his brother, the prince, to the rule in his absence. But this prince was an evil man. He took away the lands of the nobleman who were loyal to the king. He treated his people badly and they began to dislike him. So what did Robin Hood? Robin Hood was telling that Robin Hood was a nobleman at one time. Nobleman is one who is in high position. So Robin Hood is also one of the nobleman at one time. So faithful to the king, when the king, and he was very faithful to the king. Who was very faithful? Robin Hood. So when the king was fighting wars in far away lands, he left his brother the prince. So when the king was having a fighting in far off the lands, so he left his brother. So the king left his brother the prince to the rulers in his absence, he left his brother. So but the prince was an evil man. So his brother was an evil man. He took away the lands of the nobleman. So from Robin Hood was the nobleman, right? So he took all the lands from the Robin Hood, and who was loyal to the king. Robin Hood is always loyal to the king, right? So he took off the lands from him. So he treated very badly. Who treated very badly? The brother prince treated very badly. And they began to dislike him. So now Robin Hood is not liking to the prince because he treated very badly. No, he is not good at him. So the next, what will happen? Will the Robin Hood go to the archery contest? Let us see in the next class.